Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, April 29th. I'm Alexi Lowe.
And I'm Mason Mills, and here's what's going on at BHS.
Thanks to Ms. Hogger's fourth period orchestra class for allowing us to get some footage of them practicing last week for the ISMA contest over the weekend.
Last week, Mr. Cattler's third period intro to 3D class held a tea party, where they used the items that they had built to demonstrate proper etiquette. Students were allowed to invite a friend and to show off the ceramic works of art, all while learning about etiquette.
Juniors and seniors, tickets for prom 2019 on Cloud 9 are on sale and can be purchased through Friday, May 3rd. Tickets are $40 each and can be purchased at all lunches. Only juniors and seniors can purchase tickets, and each student can only purchase two tickets. See Mr. Clinton or Mr. Bain for more information.
Seniors, online voting for prom court is open through the day. Just check your Navi's account to access the link to vote. The final voting for prom king and queen will take place through Tuesday through Thursday at lunch in the senior academy. The king and queen will be announced at prom.
Are you looking for something to do over spring break 2021? Have you always wanted to travel and tour parts of the tropics? If so, Mr. Friedman and Ms. Muller are taking a trip to Costa Rica and the Panama. The trip will feature snorkeling, zip lining, whitewater rafting, kayaking, a hot springs visit, boat tours, and a visit to the Panama Canal, and more. Stop by Mr. Friedman and Ms. Muller's room to get more information and sign up for the call-out meeting, which will be on Thursday, May 9th at 6 o'clock.
The BHS Jury Art Show will be held on Thursday, May 2nd from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the R hallway downstairs. All are welcome to come check out the artwork that will be on display and enjoy some refreshments.
With the recent release of Endgame, the excitement is high. Josh Clark decided to inform you on the exciting movies for 2019.
Hey guys, 2019 is looking like a great year for film. So let's dive into some of the movies coming up in the next few months. Spider-Man Far From Home is a sequel to Spider-Man Homecoming, and it focuses on Peter Parker's European vacation, when suddenly Nick Fury shows up in his hotel room and informs him that he has to stop the evil Mysterio. Another movie taking center stage would be the remake of the classic The Lion King. It retells the story in a modern CGI format, with Simba, King Mufasa, and Scar all taking center stage. Along with that remake, Disney is also remaking Aladdin, coming up on May 24th, 2019. It's also about Aladdin embarking on a magical adventure of finding a genie in a lamp. With so many good movies, I can't wait for the rest of the year. I hope you can't too. This is Josh Clark for BHS TV.
I honestly haven't seen Endgame yet.
I saw it. I thought it was pretty good.
All right. Now it's time for sports. Hey, Bailey, what do you have for us today?
What's up, guys? It was another busy spring weekend for BHS athletes. Let's get things started with the track teams who were at the Zionsville Invitational on Friday night. The girls had some strong showings and finished runner-up in the event. Abby Lynch took first in the mile and set a new school record. She also won the 800. The ladies also had many other top five finishers on the night, putting up valuable points for the team. They will travel to HSC tomorrow night. Good luck! The softball teams were also in action over the weekend with multiple games. The varsity started off with a close loss to McCutcheon, 12-10. Mackenzie Bedrick and Sydney Rodiker had three hits each. In their second game, the ladies lost a close game to a highly ranked Pendleton, 4-0. The ladies were unable to get much offense going in the game, but Kelsey Indris pitched five innings and struck out 10 batters. The ladies are back in action tonight at Carmel. Good luck! The JV team defeated McCutcheon, 18-6 in a come-from-behind win. Taylor Ballinger was 3-for-4 with three home runs and five RBIs. Mallory Gordon and Michaela Mills also each went 3-for-4 in the game. In the second game, the ladies won 6-5, despite trailing by three in the fifth inning. Taylor Ballinger again led the team going 3-for-5 with the game-winning walk-off home run in the ninth inning. Nice job, ladies. The boys' golf team traveled to the Ulan Invitational over the weekend. The guys took eighth place out of the 16 teams and were led by Jesse Mears with a 78, Weston Ogden with an 82, and Kevin Amlaraj with an 83. Cam Clift added a 91. The guys will travel to Speedway on Thursday. Good luck. The girls' club lacrosse teams also had a pair of games this weekend. The varsity came up just short, losing to Homestead and Bloomington in close matches. But the JV earned a win over Bloomington, 8-2. The boys' club lacrosse team fell to Marion, 13-7, but defeated Leo, 10-0. Trey Gammon and Harrison Coles led the team in goals. And the boys' club rugby team defeated Culver, 22-12. Gavin Whedon, Caden Zacharias, Zach Marsh, and Ethan Copeland all scored tries in the match. The JV also won 50-7. The guys will take on Avon this Wednesday. There will be a call-out meeting for anyone wanting to be a football manager for the 2019 season in room A1311, Mr. Thompson's room, at 2:30 p.m. on Wednesday, May 1st. If you have any questions, see Coach Thompson. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Bailey. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we'll see you on Wednesday.